I wanted to make a quick little video explaining something for people, because for a while I didn't really understand this, but now I understand it a little better now and stuff, and I can really see it and stuff. I feel like my camera is a little dirty, but yeah, I can really see it now and stuff. And what I wanted to explain real quick was, you got to really realize that life is beautiful. It's just certain people in this lifetime make life feel like it's not as beautiful. And once I realized that, I started to really realize, damn, bro, life really is beautiful, bro. Like, bro, look where I'm sitting, bro. Like, this shit, if you really, bro, the reason why I'm so happy all the time is because I've been to jail and stuff, and that shit is really, it's like a hell, bro. Like, no cap. I was just talking to one of my friends that got a DUI. He explained to me how shitty it was. It was his first time ever going to jail and stuff, and he was just explaining how the guards are like rude to you and shit for no reason. Like, you can be respectful and everything, and they're just straight up assholes to you. Then you see a lot of crazy shit going on and stuff like that, and you're around dudes the whole time, bro. So it's pretty annoying, you feel me? If you like girls and stuff. Just from me going through all that and not being able to go outside when I want to, or leave my fucking pod when I want to and shit, to coming out to this and doing whatever I want, like when I want, whenever I feel like I want to do it, is beautiful, bro. And it makes me appreciate life so much. And I feel like a lot of people don't understand why I'm so happy all the time, but I was telling my friend this yesterday. When he started explaining to me about how shitty jail really is, I told him yesterday, damn, bro, that's probably why, or I didn't say probably, but I said, bro, that's why I'm happy all the time, bro. I was facing something very serious and stuff, and I almost lost my damn life, bro, like type shit, to a sentence. And then I came out to this and shit, and now I'm all happy and shit because of this, bro. Like, y'all don't know what it is to have like this type of anxiety that I had of not knowing what's gonna go on and stuff for months. Like, it's hard as fuck to sleep when you have anxiety. Imagine having anxiety that's out the roof for months, and on top of that, you're locked up, you're around people that got bad attitudes all day. Or not everybody, but there is some people in there that are tweaked out. I have an eye contact problem because of being in jail. Like, I'm sure y'all notice, for the people that really know me, I don't really like to look people in their eyes no more, because when I was in jail, bro, there's people in there that all you gotta do is really look them like this and look away, and that will start a problem. That's how bad it is in there, bro. And from that, I started to just look at people and look away, like, and my brain is like fucking addicted to doing that now and stuff. I try to stop it. Keeps you away from a lot of problems, bro, if you do that. You know what I'm saying? If you do go to jail, don't be staring people down, bro, because they definitely will say some shit to you. And I wanted to make it clear to y'all, bro, that life is very beautiful, bro. You just gotta get away from negative stuff. Like, stop letting yourself hang around people that bring your energy down, bro, and you'll start to realize, bro, life is just so beautiful. Like, there's just so much out here that is beautiful. For me, I see it in a way different way, bro, because, like, bro, there was times when I was in jail where, like, I was like thinking, like, damn, bro, I really wish I could just go outside and just smoke me a blunt right now, bro. Maybe hit up a girl, chill with her, you know what I'm saying? Maybe go get some fire food. They got shitty food in there and shit too. So I was really going through it in a way where, like, it just, when I came out, bro, it made me appreciate all this shit way more, bro. Like, I really used to not be so appreciative of being free, but now I am, bro. And it made me realize so much stuff, and it humbled me to a whole nother level where, like, not really much can bother me no more, bro. And I'm sure y'all noticed that I'm usually not in a bad mood. Like, I've been recording every single day of the week, bro, and I'm not pretending, bro. I'm telling y'all, if I'm in a bad mood, I'm gonna tell y'all I'm in a bad mood. It's going to happen one of these days. I was in a bad mood the other day too, but it was because of people, bro, and that's what led me to this video. I realized, bro, the only time I ever get in a bad mood is because of people, bro. People, like, I guarantee you, if I chill by myself all day today, I don't really talk to much people, bro, I will stay in this good energy that I'm in right now. But once I go around people, that shit just starts to go down, bro. And I'm trying to put y'all onto that, because you gotta realize, bro, sometimes it's the people in your life that got you walking around thinking like, man, life fucking, this shit sucks, or like, got you saying, man, fuck my life and all types of bullshit, bro. That bullshit's really not worth it, bro, because if you really think about it, bro, there's somebody out there that is going through something that is real deal, some shit that will make you feel like, fuck my life. Like, there's somebody that just got kidnapped and is probably gonna fucking get fucking skinned or some shit. Like, you don't know, bro. There's a lot of crazy shit that happens in life, bro, and out here. And I really gotta put y'all on to really wake up to realize how blessed you really are, bro, because, man, I'm telling you, bro, I've been in situations where it was like, man, I'm living in hell on earth alive, bro, like without the fire type shit. I believe that jail is hell, bro, like no cap. That shit is, it's very shitty, bro. It's like the most toxic shit you can fucking go to. That's why I try to put youngins on to getting out of that mentality of, oh, I'll do a sentence, it ain't nothing, because I know that that's how a lot of people are from the hood and stuff. But boy, that shit is lame, bro. Like, you're gonna waste years of your life from being like that and stuff. And it's lame, bro. Like, what are you getting out of that? Those same people that you was acting tough to probably ain't even gonna fuck with you by the time you get out type shit. And that's the shit that I'm trying to wake people up to and make them realize, bro, that, man, you're blessed, bro. Like, on some real shit, man, you might not be having a great day, but let me make sure this shit recorded. You might not be having a great day, but, bro, you can really, real deal, go and do whatever you want type shit. Like, you can get up and go face your fears, you know what I'm saying? Maybe you feel like you're scared to talk to a girl. Today's the day, bro, you know what I'm saying? Just give up on that shit and say, you know what? Who gives a fuck if she don't like me, bro? Like, I'ma just go try to talk to her, and if it don't work, it don't work, you know what I'm saying? And you could do shit like that, where even if it don't work, bro, you'll go home and you'll think like, damn, at least I tried that shit, and start laughing with yourself, bro. You gotta be cool with yourself, have that relationship with yourself. A lot of my happiness really comes from God too, bro. It's not just because of what I've been through and stuff, because it's God that has led my mind to think this way, bro. So I just really wanted to put y'all onto this right quick, you feel me? If you're one of those people that's going through shit right now and you feel like life isn't hitting like how it should be, really pay attention to who you hang out with, bro. Because I guarantee you, like, 98% of the time, it has to do with who you're hanging out with. Because if you hang out with nothing but like uplifting people all the time, their energy is so high that if you are in a bad mood, their energy is so high, it's gonna bring you up. You ever just been around people that just joke around and shit, and you low-key kind of heated about some shit, but these niggas are just so funny, bro, that they put you in a good mood? Bro, you gotta hang out with people like that, bro, I'm telling y'all. I'm sure y'all can get that vibe off of this video, because my energy's up, you know what I'm saying? I'm happy today. That's the last thing I had to say, though, man. I'm telling y'all, bro, it's the people that you hang out with. It can be all types of things and stuff, but usually it's people, bro. From what I've been noticing, well, for me, it's people. That's all, though, folks, for this video. Peace out, Seth Mark Gang.